I'm heading to GCPD to investigate the transmission sent on a SWAT channel from within the city.
Fingers crossed, sir. It shed some light on Scarecrow's whereabouts.
Army answers to me. For even as my darkness dissipates, it leaves behind a forsaken city, forever tainted by your failure. Tonight, the myth of Batman dies, and Gotham dies with it.
Thanks, Batman. I didn't think we were gonna make it back there.
Let me tell you a secret. You haven't seen the last of him. He's gonna find you, and when he does, he's gonna rip out your heart.
Gotham ain't going down yet, Batman. Thanks to you.
Tell me about this broadcast.
Wish I could, sir, but it's on a SWAT channel. Encrypted. Those boys really don't like anyone listening in.
I'm in.
Do you read me? It's Jim. I need you to send through some blueprints. I found Crane. And that bastard's going to die for what he did to my little girl.
Was that the commissioner? What's he doing?
Getting himself killed. But I've got the ID number of the radio he's using, and that means I can track him. I've decoded a radio transmission. It's Gordon.
He's alive!
I need you to isolate the radio's frequency and pinpoint its location.
Of course, sir. The transmission appears to have originated from an abandoned shopping mall. The building has been without power for some time, sir. You may well encounter some obstacles.
The remote electrical charge prototype is being held in the GCPD evidence room. That should help.
Very well, sir. I'm sure Officer Cash will understand.
My stuff!
So this is my memorial, huh? Not even a statue. They think they can just file me away, don't they? I've been sent back for a reason.
Okay, now I can go after Jim.
Very subtle. I know this is the evidence room, Bruce, but you could have tried to cover your tracks.
I ain't stopping him.
Don't look at me.
The fools in here actually think you're winning.
Deluded, Batman. You must get it from you.
You'll find him. I know it.
Good luck out there, Batman.
I feel
signal is coming from behind that shutter. I need to find a way to reach him.
The Knight was a good soldier. The Bat's gonna pay for what he did.
I can use the remote electrical charge to power up or disable generators. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea. Using this while standing in the water would be a bad idea.
Man, this pollen's gonna play havoc with my sinuses.
Get in the elevator!
You know, when he comes for me, you're gonna need a lot more guys than this.
He's just one man.
I'm guessing you never met him. The commissioner's right, we're short on numbers. Where's everyone else?
Downstairs in that briefing. What briefing? Something about how to kill the Bat.
What? They didn't think to invite us?
Sorry, Bats. I guess you're not invited. Happens all the time. Bet. Hell, Alfred's probably throwing a swing.
Open the shutter! Now! The boss wants the door open.
Huh? I thought the Bat took him out when he destroyed the tank.
Guess not. Let's get these shutters up. There's no
means of convincing those dopes to open the door.
I need to get that shutter open and use the Batmobile to take down.
Batman has arrived ahead of schedule. Lock down the elevators and find him.
So what? They cleared the toxin. We got Ivy. That's one apiece.
Thank you.
Gordon's signal is coming from down there. I'll need to find a way to shut down those fans.
Consolation. I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery by now. It's not like he's got anything left to be afraid of. Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
I can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight. No good. I need to shut down this van. I shut down the fan. An electrical charge would overload the generator and power down that fan.
Something. It sounded like a... What the hell is that?
How many more bones will you crush? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness.
There's the generator powering the second fan. Now I just need to find a way to get to it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
Not in the helping him business. Our training. Training personally designed by the Arkham.
Whoa! These guys are packing more firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
An example of how to act? Look no further than right here. There is no way that he will get near me. Which brings me to point two. The Arkham Knight has chosen me, and me is... Julie,
I can't use any gadget that will alert the soldiers until I've defused the leader's explosive vest. If I drop down, he could detonate the explosive vest. I need to deal with him first. That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence. Using that will... soldiers to my presence.
Should I be rendered unconscious while wearing this baby? It explodes. You're wearing a suicide vest? You're crazy! Don't you get it? Batman doesn't kill. Not even indirectly.
That gadget will alert the soldiers to my presence.
My baby can't touch me. He wouldn't be able to live with the guilt.
So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting their intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
I should keep following Gordon's tracker. Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Thank you.
the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Looks like we're trapped up here. Baby, you're the one with the toys. Try using them.
Thank you.
that's as far down as the drill will go.
That you are close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime.
It's over, hero. Goodbye. You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.
There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Face me, coward! Thank you. forgotten in the dirt. I'll find you, Batman. Those guns are useless. There you are. Stop running!
Suggest you leave.
Didn't I? Don't worry, Bruce. I kept some secrets to myself.